And you're right. That's the shame of it. And I understand and hear you, Chris. I really do. And what I would ask you to look back on is to use the hackneyed expression now, unpack their suitcases and look at what's in them. And what you will see, like it or not, is that her suitcase is filled with a life of service to women, to children, to minorities, to the underprivileged and underserved. Her entire public life has been one of service, where his has been one of capitalism. And again, left, right, up, down, black, white, rich, poor, big, small. You still are your life's work. And I appreciate that it looks like it's a political dynasty, but I don't. I look at who she is based on her life experience of service. And the whole thing about the book Tribe that I was talking about is skin in the game. And when that gold star father looked out at the camera and asked Donald Trump, what has been your sacrifice? Where is your sacrifice? You have sacrificed nothing. I heard him. And again, you know, I'm not trying to disparage him, but I also want to highlight her life of service. But I hear you, Chris.
Hey, a long way from politics. Can I ask you about a little